Hello, buddy. This is Libra Bro. Welcome to Scott Pilgrim versus the World of the Game. Now I was going to actually do this today, but it's still not working today. So I guess I'll just beat this like alone at this whole series. So let's go back to this. Hold on a minute. I'm not gonna show the screen real quick at the moment because this isn't okay. Hold on a minute. By the way, I actually went back and played this game, and I actually beat it. So, let's do this. Now we have, wasn't it Lucas Lee? Yep, Lucas Lee. Okay. So I have this pretty much set up. Oh shit, oh yeah, I don't like these things. I don't like these guys. Yeah, I don't like those guys. Hey, boy. Come on. Director. Oh, God. Oh, what? Excuse me. There's no way in damn hell that you're doing that to me, bud. Not me. Take the baseball bat. There you go. You tired? Yeah, you tired? Uh-huh, yeah. I'm tired from the food. Oh, damn. That was not that hard. Okay, these freaks, I don't like them. I don't like these freaks. Oh, God. God damn it. What? How? What? Boy. Okay. No messing around now. That's pretty good, isn't it? No messing around. Okay. There's the key. Oh, come on, you. Stop blocking, too. Stop blocking. That's some cheating asshole. Wait, what? Oh! Coins? Oh, shit. Oh, damn. Oh, God. Oh, no, another director. Oh, come on, you. Screw you, alien motherfucker. No, you are not gonna do this. Hey, well, that works out really well.
You bastards! Come back to set!
Okay. I got it! Yeah! Hey, you... You're gonna You're gonna fucking die, cameraman. Hate those bastards. Oh, hey, Lucas. How's it going, bud? Lucas Lee, Ramona's second evil ex-boyfriend. Powers, look him up. Oh, look at the rock music. Come on, boys. Hey! Pretty easy. There you go. And that's exactly what happened in the movie.
It's gonna be the beer.
It's great.
Boom!
You are a pretty good actor.
I'm going for the Oscar this year.
But are you a pretty good skater?
A more than pretty good essay. I have my own skate company.
Can you do a thingy on that rail?
It's called a grind, bro.
So can you do a grindy thingy now?
Are you serious?
There are like 200 steps and the rails are garbage.
Well, hey, if it's too hardcore.
You really think you can goad me into doing a trick like that?
There are girls watching.
Somebody get me my board.
Hi, big fan.
Why wouldn't you be?
Wow. Wow. Wow.
Wow. Yes. He totally bailed.
Ah, I didn't get his autograph.
No.
Yeah, woo! Ramona and Scott. Kim's just right there. It's not time to do three. Leo's place. Now, I'm probably going to do three or four videos in this series. Probably four. The Clash demo head. Okay. It's going. Oh. Oh Lord! It's a crowd. It's a crowd of chicks, and I destroyed the chicks. Okay. God, my hair. My hair is like very. Like, at this moment, I'm not even actually going to say anything about this game anymore. Like all I'm saying now is, like, my hair, like today, guys, I have my hair done today.
It isn't, like, so pretty. Yeah, it's so pretty.
Like, it's... Well, pretty, like... I'm just gonna guess that soon I'll be turning into an e-girl when I have, like, long hair.
Well, I'm sorry. Did I offend your gender? I mean e-boy. That's what I'll be...
Probably when I get my hair long, or when I have like a really like a full beard, I'll probably be called Jesus. Hey, look at these Frankenstein looking. Frankenstein. Wait a second. This guy right here looks like Coach. I don't know if you know that, but like Coach from like Clifford 2 and stuff. That's what he looks like. Coach from Leopard 2. Hey! Hey! Hey, yeah! Oh, there's Coach! Oh, shit! Ooh, got him! Yeah, baby. He just pushed me. That's very sad. That's very sad. Just excuse me, buddy. Excuse me, sir. I'm just going to get the coins. Is that fine with you, bud? Is that fine with you? Bruh! I said, is that fine with you, bitch? Okay, now this guy looks like Nick from Left 4 Dead 2. That's Coach, and that's Nick. There you go. Excuse me, can I go? Yeah. Really? Just gonna get these coins. But, buddy. Oh shit. Oh well, that kind of drained all the douches.
Douches? The body lotion for douchebags.
I got them. Really? So this is like the third one. Hello. Why can't I get home here? I want to get home. There you go. Hey, vegan the Feegan. Okay. Well, okay. Wait, what? That was quick. That was really quick. That was very quick. Hi, vegan the Feegan. Gotcha. Yes, go through the doors. Yes, yes, yes. Break through everyone's homes, yes. Let's take it outside. Okay. Todd Ingram, Ramona's third evil ex-girlfriend. I got you, boy. I got you. Come on. Oh, shit. Vegan. 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 Mom, buddy. Ooh. Oh, shit. Watch out for the vegans. Oh, Jesus. He's almost done. You're almost done for, bud. Hey! Okay. I got a level up! Yay! I'm amazing, right, guys? I got a level up! Yay! 78 KOs, XP 2021. Summertime Blues, follow that ninja chick. Oh yeah. Roxy. Yeah, Roxy. Okay. Okay, buddy. Hey, boy. Hello. Hello. Hey, don't pick up that bat. It's my bat. My mom gave me it. So I can bust people's heads with it. Oh, nice job. Nice job, bitch. Hey, it's yes, it's my bat now, my mom gave me it, to bust the ball. Hey, no. Hey, no. Look at zombies from transit. That's amazing. Is there any zombies in here? I'm probably guessing there's zombies. Aw, ninjas. Oh, God. Oh, Lord. Why the ninjas? Just why the ninjas? Why? Why the ninjas? Just why the ninjas? Why? Why? Oh, I'm gonna beat you with a brick. I understand. Oh shit. Yeah. Oh shit. Okay, we're back to it. Gotcha, ninja bitch. Are you tired? You're tired. He's tired, guys. He's tired. Oh no, that poor soul. He's so tired. He should get some rest. No, you know what? Never mind. No. He doesn't need the rest. He's a ninja. Ninjas don't sleep. Do they sleep? No, they don't. No. No, yeah, I thought so. No. They don't sleep. Oh, it's balls on the guy. I do not like balls. I don't like balls. Okay, buddy. I got achievement? Vigilante. Defeat 1,000 enemies. Okay, I fought 1,000 enemies. When are we gonna fight Roxy? When are we gonna fight Roxy the boss? Oh, come on, you. Mm-hmm. know? Stupid ninjas. I got another enemy. Armed and dangerous. So, with using interactive objects. Okay. Okay. Where are we going to next? Okay. Just gonna destroy these so I can get some more coins here. There we go. Give me that coin.
Give me them.
Give me the coins. I love coins. Here we go. Yay, we're fighting Roxy now. Roxane Richard, fourth evil ex-boyfriend. Boyfriend? Excuse me? There you go! Okay. It's a bunch of piggy. And some bunnies and a catty kitty cat.
It's a kitty! I'm your buddy.
Yeah, I love the pussy kitty. 4,000? Pretty good. Alright. And this, I'm going to end right here. Hold on a second after this. Scott and Romano Flowers. Their love will never break. Okay. I am going to end this video right here. Hope you enjoyed. Buddy, peace out. And have a good day. Peace. Hello and peace, and I will see you tomorrow. Bye.